On to East Berlin, where Dr. Otto John, the former West German security chief, holds a press conference to explain why he crossed over into communist territory. Dr. John says it was the only way in which he could denounce Nazi influence in West Germany. Pressmen question him about these Nazis, and Dr. John names several ministers in Chancellor Adenauer's cabinet. Following the conference, the West German government brand Dr. John as a traitor to his country. Dr.